Well, Ed, yeah, you can see the remnants of that shooting. Two window panes now boarded up as the search for the suspect continues.
Boom, boom, boom. I thought it was a firecracker.
Tonight, new video showing a shootout in the theater district. Three men approach each other, one pulls out a gun, and then another person fires at the first as others run for cover. We aren't showing the moment he gets shot.
So I came out and I see the guy lay there. Shocked me, you know, and disbelief.
Makes me want to move.
Really?
Well, move from this spot at least.
This all happening at around 9 Sunday night on the busy corner of Stewart and Tremont Streets. The crime scene littered with evidence markers and bullet casings. This Emerson student lives around the corner.
People saw it through Panera Bread. It's such a lively street too. You would think out of all the streets it would be somewhere quiet.
It's terrifying as a parent. What else is there to say? Just that it's terrifying to know that, you know, so close to where she's living.
The man who was shot is still alive but in critical condition. No suspect has been identified. People who saw this video glad no innocent bystanders got hit.
Anytime you're in the city, you have to be aware of what's going on around you.
Now, police don't have a suspect in this case at this point. If you know anything about what happened, you're asked to give them a call. We're live in the Theater District. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB, News Center 5.